California for Harry and Meghan to come back and see Prince Philip, who is not getting any younger. The Queen is also racking up the years and everybody else in the family. Miss Levin and Jack Brisbane were given the keys to Frogmore Cottage, Meghan and Harry's former UK home recently. But while the surprise has been dubbed a sweet gesture from Duke and Duchess of Sussex, the deal reportedly angered the Queen. According to Globe magazine, the monarch is less than thrilled about the move, which took place in late November, and Frogmore Cottage was a gift to Prince Harry and Meghan on their wedding day from the Queen. A source told Globe, "It's sure a sign that they're never coming back to live in Britain. It is the ultimate slant," Archie Harrison. But since moving to America, Prince Harry hasn't been back in the UK at all. The Duke and Sussex has been slammed for not making the effort to come back and see his aging grandparents, especially Prince Philip, who turned 99 this year. And speaking to Talk Radio, royal biographer Angela Levin said that the Sussexes were wrong for not coming back when considering the frivolity of Harry's grandparents. When host Mike Graham raised the issue of Sussexes not coming back to Britain, Miss Levin said that it was her opinion slap in the face for Her Majesty, who gave Harry and Meghan the cottage as a gift. And Frogmore Cottage, which is relocated on the Windsor Castle estate, underwent significant renovations ahead of Meghan and Harry's wedding. And while they technically still own Frogmore, the Carlyle side, Prince Harry has avoided an awkward reunion with Queen this year, expert. Prince Harry has been criticized for not coming back to UK to see his grandmother, Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip, and avoided responded by saying that she thought Meghan and Harry displayed cowardly behavior but not coming back. She's like, "I think they're coerced and I think they don't want to do that because they will feel outward. The conversation will be outward and I think they're just coerced staying away and there's no reason why." They say the couple were happy to pass it on Eugenie and Jack. And the source told Hello, they're delighted to be able to open up about their home to Princess Eugenie and Jack as they start their own family. At the outward reunion despite the couple not getting any younger according to royal experts. Prince Harry and his wife Meghan Markle relocated to North America at the end of March after stepping down from their roles as senior working members of the royal family. And the announcement from Prince Harry and Meghan Markle became as a bombshell not only to royal family but to fans all over the world. And since then, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex have brought their own home in affluent neighborhood of Montecito, Santa Barbara in California, where they live with a 1-year-old son. The couple stayed away out of fears of an outward situation. Mr. Graham started by saying it wasn't anybody's fault that people are far away from one another due to the coronavirus pandemic. He went on, "But there doesn't seem to be any urgency for they couldn't come." Miss Levin said that even if the Sussexes opted to travel back for Christmas, they wouldn't be able to stay in their own home. She said if they do, they won't be able to have the little cottage because pregnant Eugenie and her husband are in there. And Princess Eugenie and her husband